If you've noticed the play in the motor plate, it's an easy fix with some electrical tape. Just apply it inside the groove where the motor mount fits. Cut the electrical tape in half, that's about right. Cram the motor mount in there. That's enough to tighten it up. Even without bolting it up, I can see it's a lot tighter. Case moving actually, or the sleeve. It's a lot better.